crazy thing about the cheese is they literally, they used to write, get out of here. They write, get out of here on the cheese. Throw it through a black person. This is a little history for you. Throw it through a black person's window. Mm-hmm. Take the cheese, get out of here. Throw it through a black person's window. The cheese would land on the floor. They read the note. Black people immediately know what's up. They get out of here. You come back in, you make sauce with the cheese in their house.
Might as well just, if the cheese is there, you might as well use it. I mean, maybe it was thrown in your house in the name of something bad, but it's there.
You might as well. As a black person, you, growing up, they taught you, like, if you smell cheese, like fresh cheese sauce cooking in your house when you got in, like, don't.
There's broken glass on the floor.
Yeah, you see broken glass, you smell cheese, you know, get out of there right now. It's about to get sticky. Not the good kind.
So then you're on the run, running with like scalding pot of cheese, going down the road.
Well, I mean, I would use it. It's happened a few times, but, you know, I would prefer to just leave without the cheese. I understand cheese is like, I mean, if you're not fighting for something, what are you fighting for? So I get taking the cheese with you.
I mean, like, if you take, I mean, let's say you take like a sheep's bladder. When they're out in sub-Saharan Africa, they need, you know, something to keep the water and the cheese going, and they've got like a little thing.
Exactly.
And that keeps the cheese, and then you dig a hole, and then the cheese is in there. But you're telling me, to get cheese, you need to be vandalized, and a hate crime has to be committed against you, and then you get thrown cheese, and that's the only way we can get cheese anymore?
In America.
Is that the only way?
A black person can get cheese.
Okay.
Yeah. And the thing about that is it makes sense because cheese, like in places that are hot like that, like cheese is a food, but it can also be liquid. It's like ice. Cheese is like water.
Is cheese drink or is cheese?
It can be drink. Cheese can be drink.
Is cheese num num or is cheese sip sip?
It's num sip.
You're blowing my mind.
Ravioli. Ravioli hot sauce.
Boom.
Vous avez lu l'histoire de Jesse James?